Don't bother knocking. I'm not home.
Hi. Listen, there's something I want to explain.
A one-night stand is self-explanatory. Good night, Peter.
Wait, hold it. Please, look. I sabotage everything good in my life. And what we did, what we shared was... Well, it definitely falls in the category of something very good. And I'd like to try it again.
You mean like a two-night stand?
No. No, I'm thinking more along the lines of a relationship. I mean, like you said, we're together. Right?
Well, 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 if it isn't the doctor and the showgirl.
Do I know you?
I'm Lexi Sterling, Peter's old flame. Honey, take it from me. The guy will use you, abuse you, and break your heart.
Lexi, just go home, please.
But it's so hot, and my air conditioning's out, and we don't have a pool. Hey, Peter, you want to go for a swim? We can play Jaws. I'll be the shark and eat y'all up.
You know what happened to that shark.
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, go. Take the nights while you can still get him. Hey, Peter, you don't mind if I use the pool, right? I've been taking swimming lessons, and, well, I could use the practice.
Knock yourself out.
You had a relationship with that woman?
She used to be nicer. I don't know. It's a big mistake.
And what am I?
You are... You're just the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Tell me something, Ryan. You gonna watch me all night, or are you gonna come down and do something about it?
And spoil your fun? I wouldn't dream of it, Lexi.